the nation looks at South Carolina and is looking at us to see if we will rise to be the body and to be the state that we really say that we are. Over this past week, many of us have seen on the television, have read in newspapers, and have seen all the reports about Walter Scott, who, in my words, was murdered in North Charleston. It has really created a real heartache and a yearning for justice. People, and not just in the African-American community, but for all people, and not just in the Charleston area or even in South Carolina, but across our country. The senator from Charleston, Senator Kempson, along with the senator from Darlington, Senator Malloy, along with many co-sponsors that have been mentioned, senators from Charleston, Senator Thurman, Senator from Berkeley, Senator Grooms, have led and are leading a bipartisan effort for us to have body cameras. As we are in the Christian season of Easter, we're reminded of the story of Jesus gathering his disciples in Galilee in the upper room. And in that week following Easter, every disciple was there but one, Thomas. And if you don't mind a small recap of the story, Jesus walks through a locked door, and the disciples see something that they were amazed to see, and that is the living Jesus. And they were able to see the nails in his hands, and they were able to put their hand in his side to prove to them Jesus allowed this so that they would have no doubt. But one body, one person was missing, and that was Thomas. And when Thomas heard the news, he said he didn't believe it. He said, there's no way, it's impossible. Jesus is dead. There's no way that he came and visited. But the next week, Thomas was there. Jesus walked in. He said, I won't believe until I see the nails. I won't believe until I can put my hand in your side. And it was only when he was able to do that, he said, I believe, my Lord and my God. Ladies and gentlemen of the Senate, when we first heard on the television that a police officer had gunned down an unarmed African-American in North Charleston by the name of Walter Scott, there were some who said, wow. The national story has come home to South Carolina.